caught a... I forget what it's called. I forget what it's called. Come here. There we go. Let's catch it. Something like... Oh, cryogonal. Okay, there we go. I remember. Let's go with cryogonal. So cryogonal, you can find it right by the, what do you call it? You can find it right by the ice type gym up here on the mountain here. It's the Glacido gym. It's pretty easy. It's pretty easy. It's pretty fun. Let's catch this thing. So it can't move because it's paralyzed. We're trying not to hit it too hard. So let's go for. Let's go for a nice bite. Let's go for a bite. Nice, nice. One more bite could happen. Could go for another bite. There we go. They're perfect. Red, perfect in the red. Night Slash won't kill us. My Zillowmon. Alright, let's go for an Ultra Ball. Catch this Cryogonal. Nice. Did not catch it. It's okay, though. We're going to go for another Ultra Ball. Capture this thing. I wonder how much Pokemon we caught in our Pokedex right now. I wonder if we have almost the whole Pokedex filled. Okay, come on. Third. There we go. All right. Perfect. Perfect. And our Ponyard leveled up to level something. I didn't even get to really see it. It's okay. Alright, Cryogonal fits right in there behind Frostlass.